This piece of art was made by Turap GP.